with an immaculate 4.0 GPA. Thank you.
Wow. Impressive.
Unfortunately, it doesn't look like my genius rubbed off on any of you idiots, because you all both look and sound dumber than the last time I was in this dump of a town.
Only one thing that kept these people out of college, and that was high school.
Shush! Shush, please! Look, we heard what the Usos said on SmackDown. And you got another thing coming if you think we're gonna let some team from the other brand just waltz in here, take our championships, and leave. What are you, crazy? In fact, the only reason those championships aren't around our waist right now is because WrestleMania was full of distractions. Not least of which was that egomaniac Gable Steveson stepping in trying to steal my spotlight. Oh, he's got an Olympic gold medal. Big deal. I got a gold freaking brain up here. And I might be the smartest man on the planet. Now that is an achievement. Thank you.
That is a big deal. Smartest man on the planet.
And look at Otis. Look at that face. Does that look like a face that's worried? No, that's the face of confidence on a tree trunk. Because he knows we're gonna beat RK-Bro tonight and inch one step closer to getting back our Raw Tag Team titles. A thank you!
Despite boasting about his intellectual prowess, this is a crucial match for the Alpha Academy. They got to somehow reinsert themselves into the conversation for the Raw Tag Team titles.
But remember when they took the titles from RK-Bro? That was a huge upset. No one saw that coming. No one expected it. They thrived on being underestimated.
Good word of Chad Gable make mention of it a few moments ago. Really on the minds of every tag team, I think, here, especially RK-Bro. You got to be thinking about the mission statement that Roman Reigns delivered to the Usos, saying, I want you to come to Raw. I want you to unify the titles. Take the Raw tag team titles away from RK-Bro.
And could the Alpha Academy be catching RK-Bro? Oh, beautiful teamwork. Looking ahead a little bit to the Usos and not worried about the threat of the Alpha Academy.
Certainly a distinct possibility, but right now it appears that the Raw Tag Team Champions are fully focused, tag made, on the Alpha Academy.
Yeah, quick tags, good teamwork. Keeping Chad Gable in the right corner.
Chad Gable is so smart. Get this Riddle. This guy's got a baby face and a brain to match. There you go.
Yeah, there you go, Riddle.
Good offense. Uh-oh. Going to the fireman's carry. Good escape by Chad Gable. He knows that position well. Otis just tagged himself in. Oh, leveling Riddle. Eyes wide shut right now for Riddle.
This Otis continually has become the difference maker in the level of success of the Alpha Academy has achieved here on Raw.
Well, he's bought into the tutelage of Chad Gable. He's more offensive. He's thinking strategy a bit more. He's a bit more ruthless. Moves just like that.
He always has a pleasant look on his face.
I call it rather disturbing, but that's just me.
Right now, Riddle, the legal man, looking for a little bit of rest, but Otis not having it.
Otis, 330 pounds of...
Look at his speed when he gets going. Right now, Alpha Academy standing tall. Welcome back. Things right now going the way of the Alpha Academy. Chad Gable working on the arm of Riddle.
Alpha Academy trying to work their way back into Raw Tag Team title contention here.
They've had Riddle grounded.
Usos waiting in the wings. You heard the head of the table last Friday on SmackDown telling them, go to Raw, get the Raw Tag Team titles.
Right now, all the focus for RK-Bro is on the Alpha Academy as Riddle is desperately trying to fight off Chad Gable and make the tag to Randy Orton.
Beautiful push kick, but just didn't buy him enough time.
Oh, no.
A big splash from Otis. That might be it.
There went the ribs of Riddle.
That's got to be it. Oh, a little bit left in Riddle's gas tank. Just his left shoulder up.
Imagine if you're Riddle and you've got 330 pounds crashing down on your ribcage.
Tag made. Chad Gable now. Riddle perched on the shoulders of Otis.
Teamwork from the Alpha Academy.
Oh, Riddle trying to find out.
Got to find out of there. Look out.
Oh, beautiful counter knee right to the chin of Chad Gable.
One last gasp for Riddle. Otis now trying to thwart the plans of Riddle to tag Randy Orton.
Flying knee to the dome of Otis.
Chad, don't get outsmarted here.
Otis said all the way to the outside. Now it's Gable hanging up with dear life.
He's got the foot. Oh.
Not anymore.
No, he doesn't.
And in comes the Apex Predator.
Welcome, Viper.
Yeah. He's been on the sidelines watching far too long.
Snap power slam delivered by Randy Orton. Enjoying every single moment of it.
Absolutely fired up.
Orton is in his element.
Oh. Well, it's bad news for Chad Gable.
A classic play in the playbook by Randy Orton.
Off the canvas goes the face of Chad Gable.
Look how fired up Randy Orton is here tonight.
He can't wait to deliver.
I've seen this movie before.
Going to that place. Bad results in store for Gable.
Counter shoulders down.
That Gable smart.
Delayed, not denied. 1, 2, 3 victory for RK-Bro.
Here are the winners.
The Raw Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro.
Once again, chemistry of the Raw Tag Team Champions on display with a huge victory over the Alpha Academy. And what we thought, guys, we thought for a moment Gable had it here, but then, boom, just like that.
Out of nowhere.
RKO, Chad Gable. Sorry, man, nothing you can do to stop this.
Man, had a beautiful counter for the first one, but nothing for number two.
Can we say Chad Gable just got shooshed?
I've always wanted to say that.
What?
RK-Bro can say it. There.
Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Look who it is.